Hi everyone, my name is Sai Vennam and I'm with the IBM Cloud team. Today, I'm excited to show off the all-new experience for using Cloud Paks on IBM Cloud. Let's start with introducing Cloud Paks. Essentially, Cloud Paks are containerized solutions created to help users not only create new cloud-native applications, but also modernize existing workloads. Each IBM Cloud Pak includes IBM middleware and common services for development and operations. And all of this is on top of a common integration layer, OpenShift. Cloud Paks are optimized to run on OpenShift. This means that Cloud Paks are supported wherever OpenShift is supported. On IBM Cloud, Cloud Paks support a streamlined deployment directly into OpenShift clusters. Red Hat OpenShift on IBM Cloud is a fully managed service. This means a number of things, like automated cluster provisioning, multi-zone regions for high availability, and integrations for logging and monitoring. First, we'll need an OpenShift cluster. This is straightforward using our managed OpenShift service, an experience that I've detailed in our other videos. Let's take a look at my IBM Cloud dashboard. Here, we can see that we've got an OpenShift cluster created and ready to go. Next, we'll need to push a Cloud Pak into this cluster. To do so, we're going to take advantage of IBM Cloud Schematics, a completely free Terraform as a service infrastructure automation tool in IBM Cloud. Yep, that means you can use the community favorite open source Terraform to automate IBM Cloud infrastructure. It starts with defining the infrastructure that you want to provision in a Terraform file. Then you're able to verify that automation by generating a plan. Finally, you apply that plan to start provisioning that defined infrastructure and software. Schematics helps you manage this automation moving forward, allowing you to track those resources once you've created them and even make updates. And the best thing about Schematics, we can use it to install Cloud Paks. Let's see how this experience looks by first navigating into the catalog. The catalog in IBM Cloud is actually core to the developer experience. Here, we've got various compute options, as well as services. In addition, we have the all-new, easy-to-use Terraform templates, as well as Cloud Paks, which we'll start with now. We'll start our demo with Cloud Pak for Data. This Cloud Pak allows you to manage multiple sources of data, and then use AI to extract new insights. First, we'll need to verify that that OpenShift cluster that I showed you meets the sizing requirement. It does. So then we'll customize that schematics workspace and then run a pre-install script to set up our cluster. We can even configure some of these variables and then start the install. Schematics manages our Terraform-based install of that Cloud Pak through every step of that install phase. Once it's completed, we can access our Cloud Pak for Data dashboard. That's it. You've seen how easy it is to deploy a Cloud Pak into IBM Cloud. Let's summarize. With Red Hat OpenShift on IBM Cloud, you keep that familiar OpenShift experience while we manage the infrastructure, security, and scale. And with support for Cloud Paks, that experience is further streamlined, allowing you to install and start using Cloud Paks with the click of a button. Start building on the next generation multi-cloud platform today, leveraging IBM Cloud Paks, running on Red Hat's OpenShift on IBM Cloud. As always, you can get started with a free trial on IBM Cloud. If you have any questions, be sure to drop a comment below. Like and subscribe to see more videos like this in the future.